regardless of whether or not you're using an object like the stability ball to add some instability or just keeping your feet on the floor, I want you to really make sure that you're keeping your chest up, shoulders pulled back, and keeping the tension in your triceps.